gave our position regarding certain decision in that communique. We, however, have a national council meeting where we'll give a direction as to how we hope to deal with the problems the people are facing. It's a historic decision we have to make, and I hope that the party will be united in ensuring that we respond to the needs on the ground and to the expectations of Zimbabweans.